What's up, guys? This is Kevin from the Berg Wrestling. Now, I know most of you are here for the TEW series, and I understand that completely, but I'm going to do something a little different here today. As you've seen, there's some more IRL videos recently, and today I got another one for you. I recently ordered a subscription to Pro Wrestle Crate, which, if you don't know what that is, it's Pro Wrestling Tees Loot Crate opportunity. So it came today after the holiday. You know, if most of you are in America, you know Thanksgiving was the other day. So the crate here was face paint. Now, let's see what I got. I got my autographs right here. And the first one is Rosemary. I like this one. I used to watch TNA a good bit. Her rivalry with the Hardys, the Broken Hardys, her and the Decay, Abyss, and Crazy Steve. So I really like this one. Alrighty, let's see what else is in here. Ooh, I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you. Now, for those of you who know our 2007 series that's going on with TEW, this is just fucking priceless. I'm happy about this one. Complete with the worms. Hell yeah. Alrighty. Is that all that's in here? Yep, that's all that's in here for the autographs. Alright, what else we got here? Ooh, we got a shirt. Who is it? Is that Goldust? As I kick the camera on my desk. Yeah? Name. You will never forget the name. Gold Dust. I mean, that's a really cool shirt. I'll definitely wear that. It's a zombie Gold Dust. I think that's cool as shit. Definitely. Quality, you know, pro wrestling tees. Pro wrestling tees, sorry. Alright, what do we got here next? Ooh. Penta L0, masked wrestler. Pretty small, but that's pretty cool. If you zoom in right here, now I get to hit you if you know the game. But that's pretty cool. I like that. Oh my god, a demolition pin. Oh my god, that's awesome. It'll go with my other pins. I bought these at Hot Topic. I got all the Bullet Club members except for Hangman Page, because I don't know where to find that one. I guess it's online if he has one. But, oh, look, guys. It's a Headbangers. Yeah. Let's switch that out. Don't mind my hair. Sorry, Bullet Club. This is my childhood right here. The Headbangers. Awesome. What else do we got in here? Oh. High Spots Pro Wrestling Crate presents face paint. Oh, wow. Oh, look. Kevin Sullivan, the murderer of Chris Benoit. Let's not go into that. But that's pretty cool. A DVD that Jeff Hardy and Jushin Liger versus Mike Bennett and TK Orion. Ooh, Pentagon versus MR. Kevin Sullivan, rare footage from Hawaii. Oh god, Kevin Sullivan and Mark Lewin versus Bruiser Brody. Superfly. Oh wow. Road Warriors promo, behind the paint. This is definitely something that I could watch and then review. So let's just put that up here on the desk. What else we got here? Oh, and I think we're at the end of the crate with a... Ooh, Legion of Doom. And you put Demolition in there, you gotta put Legion of Doom, I imagine, because they're ripoffs. But look at that. Look at that. I'm gonna hang that probably on my wall somewhere. I like this. I can't wait for the next month. I already have it in. Not really sure what the theme is. But as long as I don't bend any more corners on this thing. Probably gonna get the Rosemary and Boogeyman one framed. Put it around my room. But I like this. This is definitely something, and if you guys like the video, and you like the unboxing, definitely like and subscribe, comments. If you guys are also subscribed to the crate service, definitely, I think it's pretty cool. I like some of the stuff. The only thing I really didn't know what it was this, because I don't watch much of Lucha Underground. But, hey, let's take him out real quick, see what he's all about. Trying to stand him in front of the camera. Now he's creeping on you. I like that. That's going to go up here on my desk. Next to some other stuff here. Oh, I didn't know it told you what it was. Oh, okay. So it tells you if I got the other package. You get the. I love how it says Dustin Rhodes. Dustin. If I would have gotten the tag team plan, I would have gotten the Great Muta. Or if I got the triple threat plan, I would have gotten the Papa Chongo one. Intel Zero. Headbangers. Winter Beanie. Hell yeah. I love it. The High Spots presents, which High Spots, if you play TEW, is a bitch. They are definitely a pay-per-view provider. And now I got footage from them, and we'll see how well that goes. But I love that Rosemary one. That is definitely a woman's wrestler I like. Now, you know, obviously, recently she's had a shoulder injury because of Sexy Star from Lucha Underground. I know that much because I follow Rosemary on Twitter, but I definitely like this. If you guys want to see more, let me know. And if you don't, oh well, I'm going to upload them anyway. So remember, guys, subscribe, like, and comment more. We really love your feedback. So this is Kevin from The Berg Wrestling, and this is my first Loot Crate opening. And I said that slow because I'm stupid and I would have messed it up. You guys have a good night. Bye-bye.